Hello everyone, this is DragonKid21 here, and today I am going to be playing Dead by Daylight for the first time. I have seen this game before, I have watched the gameplay on it before. It looks really cool, looks like a lot of fun. I just never got around to playing it, but for this month, for PlayStation Plus users, it is free. And it is like the special edition or deluxe edition, which apparently has like all the extra maps and killers, I assume. I'm not too sure, but we'll find out. And it looks pretty cool. I know that Freddy Krueger and Michael Myers and a couple other more famous killers from movies and stuff are in this game. Hopefully I have them. If not, I'll probably end up buying them regardless, but either way, I'm excited to play this. Hopefully it's a lot of fun, because if I really enjoy it, I'll probably keep doing videos about it. But yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Now, I have no idea how to play this game, but we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Play as a survivor. Escape the killer, live another day. Play as a brutal killer. Actually, I want to play as a killer first, honestly. I think everyone wants to play as the killer. But I'll play as a survivor too, but I want to play as the killer first. Ooh. Sorry about that. That was my phone, if you could hear that. Oh, okay. It's a different kind of killer info and stuff. Oh, sorry about this. 1 second. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. The hillbilly. Oh, okay. The nurse. The hag. Alright, oh wait, no. What did I say that before? Alright, the shape. Ah. Sorry about that, my phone again. That's Michael Myers, clearly, so I guess I have to buy him or unlock him. Oh, there we go, yeah, the hag, that's the one I was thinking of. The cannibal, there we go. Leatherface. The doctor. Huntress, the nightmare, Freddy Krueger, the pig from Saw, Pighead, the clown. Actually, I'm not sure what that one's from, if that's from anything specific. The trapper, the wraith. Okay, let's see. Loadouts, bloodwave, customize. Killers? Alright. Oh, hey. Play multiple characters in each role to choose from. Each killer has their own strengths, weaknesses, unique power, survivors vary only in their appearance. However, every killer and survivor has 3 unique perks to unlock in the blood web and eventually taught by other characters. Everything comes with the character, comes with their own play, progression, path, loadout, customization. Okay. Cool. Alright, so, let's see, which one... Which one should I be for my first? Oh god. I think this one was for free. I think I downloaded this one because it was free. Why don't they have Jason Voorhees in this game? You think he would fit perfectly, but they have Michael Myers, Leatherface, Freddy Krueger, and Pighead. You know? But no Jason Voorhees, which is weird. Nope. Okay. Alright, let's see. I don't know, let's try the Huntress, because I think that was a free one that I downloaded, so... Yeah, let's go with the Huntress. Let's see. Loadouts... Okay. Beast of Prey. Okay. Okay, well, I'll figure this out. I don't want to take too long for you guys, you know? Alright, I'll go back through this later. I don't want to take too long for you guys. Alright, I obviously don't have a whole lot, but... Okay, blood web. I'm guessing, yeah, this is, cool. I don't need all these tutorials. Okay. Obviously I don't have anything to customize this yet, so let's just keep going. I can customize the creatures. Oh. Killers. I don't know, let's go with that. Oh. Yeah, let's go with that one. Ah, crap. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm just gonna go with that. And... Let's see. Options... No. Alright, creating a lobby. I think this is how I'm starting the game. I'm not too sure, so bear with me. I don't know if anyone's... Ah! Every time, I keep doing that. Oh, there we go. I'm ready. Again, hopefully I can figure out how to do this without completely screwing up. But... Let's try it out. Hopefully I enjoy it, and hopefully I get to kill some people. I honestly don't know if they can hear me. Probably not, but yeah. Oh well. Let's see. Options. Yeah, it should be good. Okay. All right. Everyone who watches this, be sure to let me know if you like Dead by Daylight. What's your favorite killer? Some of the cool stuff you've done in the game. And yeah, be sure to let me know how I do. Be sure to tell me how badly I am. And yeah, we'll go from there. Okay. Let's see how this goes. I'm probably gonna have a lot of fun at this. Gotta sneak up on the people, kill them, sacrifice them. I guess that's what that hook thing is, because I've seen people sacrifice, or like get put in the hooks and then they get grabbed by like this spider looking thing, which is creepy. But yeah, let's try to sneak up on some people and kill them and get some good jump scares on people. This is gonna be fun. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about the game. And be sure to give me some feedback. I'm trying out new games that I haven't played before, so let's go ahead and have some fun. Hope everyone enjoys. I'm definitely gonna probably buy the rest of those killers because I really want Freddy Krueger, you know, Michael Myers, Leatherface, Pighead. I want all those guys. And plus, more variety. Ooh, okay, Rotten Fields. Can I change the map, or is it random? I think I can change it. Whoa. Alright, people. Am I humming? I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it sounds like either I'm humming or I'm hearing something. Well, I have no idea what to do here. I think someone is trying to repair something. I hear something. Is that me? Am I humming? I don't see anybody. How do I... Can I pick him up? I don't know what I'm doing. How do I pick him up? Ah, crap. Ah, okay. Okay, it took me a second. Alright, let's put him on this hook. Yeah, there we go. Am I stuck in this first person kind of look? Can I change that? Maybe not. Can I not change? I like the first person kind of look, but I also, you know, the third person would probably be a little easier, but oh well. What was that? Someone's over there. Hey! Can I run any faster than this? Or is this as fast as I can go? Get back on this hook. Yep. Ah, my controls are a little wonky. Ah. I think I need to like mess with the axis and stuff because it's a little backwards here. Damage this. There you go. Did someone get him down again? What the hell? Yeah, is my connection glitchy or something? What the hell? Nah. Wait, where'd he go? Did he die? Where'd he go? I am already not good at this game, am I? Hey, come back here. I saw that. Damn it. It's getting away from me. Where'd you go? Ah, you son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Damn it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm so bad at this. How do I use my abilities? Damn it! You're not gonna get away from me. Back here, son of a bitch. Ah. I'm gonna get you. Ah. Damn it. Ah. Oh, he's so close. God damn it. Really? God. Ugh. No, 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 where'd he go? God damn it, are you kidding?
That irritates me. Got away. Oh, no, you don't. Get back here, you son of a bitch. Get back here. Where'd he go? Ah, you're not gonna get away from me. Come here, you bitch. Ah, you son of a bitch. Where'd you go? God damn it. Ah, I am not good at this. Ah! Get back here. I saw you. Nuh-uh. Get back here. I am going to kill you. Ah, you son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Ah, come back. Ah! Ha-ha. Nuh-uh. Not gonna get away from me. We'll put you on this hook. Yeah, I'm gonna get one of you. You're not gonna save this guy. Uh-uh. I'll wait. I will wait until someone shows up. Stalk my prey. Well, wouldn't that be cool? Wouldn't the predator be cool in this game? That would be awesome. Is he trying to get himself out, or...? Nuh-uh. Yeah, you tried to save him. Nuh-uh. Are you kidding me? Get back here. You bitch. Oh, you bitch. You got him down. Oh, I will kill you. You've got to be kidding me. I had a plan. I know I'm probably doing pretty poor at this game right now. Ah, there he is. Nuh-uh. Damn it. Stay there. Yeah, go ahead, try to save him. Can I damage this? Or did I damage that one? Hey! Gah! I should be paying attention to that. Just die! Oh my god! Back on the hook you go. Get back on the hook. Are you dead? Stay dead. Die! Yes, thank you. At least one. I got one. My god. Nuh-uh. I see you. You're not getting away from me. Get back here, you son of a bitch. You know, I keep saying you're not gonna get away from me. But he does. Gotcha. Okay. Put you on a hook. Am I dragging him? Feels like I'm dragging him. Yeah. Die. Die. Get him. Get him. No one's gonna save him this time. No. Nope. I am watching him. No one's gonna save him. Nobody. I will wait. Yeah, die. Haha. Okay. Can I damage you? Nope, I guess not. Okay. Now there's that girl that's been running around. Don't know where the hell she is. What's in here? Yes. I have some more throwing axes. I thought I heard something. Where is she? She's gotta be around here somewhere. Aha! I saw her! You bitch. Get back here. No, you don't. Hiya! Damn it. Man, I am a bad aim. I'm gonna throw this hatchet right into your back. Damn it. Ah. Get back here. Oh, man, I suck at throwing. She's not gonna get away from me. Nope. Get back here. Come on. I'm so close. Come on. I'm right there. Ah, damn it. Get back here. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Yes. She's hurt. Oh, shit. Where'd she go? God damn it, every time. Oh, there she is. Okay. Nope. Not gonna get away from me. Not gonna get away from me. Dun 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 dun. I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. Gotcha! Ha ha ha. Now I'm gonna kill you. And how about you hang out for a while? Alright. Oh, yep, that was quick. She did. Alright. Ew, creepy. Alright. Oh, I won! Woohoo! Game feels a little glitchy or bad connection at some points. Could be me, it could be them. That's really cool though. Really, really cool. Alright, let's see. Whoa, alright. Let's see, I got a lot. Blood points. Alright, let's see. Spotted owl, well, grants 50% bonus blood points in the hunting category. Sure. Okay. Animate toxin, a toxin applied to the hatchet's blade. Stunned the mind, alright, cool.
Tantrum. Well, got a bunch of my brutality calorie. Do this. I probably should save some points for like other characters. Let's see. I gotta get to level 5 to use these, so okay. Let's see. Let's try this one for now. But yeah, that was... Huh. Okay, hang on. 1 second. Yeah, alright, well, that was my first game in Dead by Daylight. Pretty fun. I don't know how to change the maps, if I can even do that. Which I think I can. Maybe. I'm not too sure. I think I can. Wouldn't make sense that I couldn't. But yeah, that is my first match in Dead by Daylight. I hope you all enjoyed. Be sure to like and subscribe if you want to. You know, your choice. But yeah, I will continue playing this game. Be sure to let me know your input in the game, like what I should be doing right, what I should be focusing on, and such, because I'm completely new to this game, so I don't know what to really do. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. I will catch you guys later, and have a good one. Bye.